I can remember when love used to be so easy. That's me and Brian. Brian and I have been together for 6 years. I'm a senior partner at one of the most prestigious law firms in Los Angeles. And Brian, well, he's still trying to figure it out. But life gets complicated. For all of us, my friends, falling in and out of love, being in a committed relationship, having a rock star career, owning my own home. We have this beautiful downtown loft where we entertain our many friends, our amazing friends, our insane friends. Matthew's like a nephew to me and Brian. He has his sights on being a star, and let's just say he's working it from the ground up. Marky's in the Air Force, and he's madly in love with our Matthew. Sarah Jane, SJ, is our best girlfriend, and man, is she a piece of work. She and her husband do not make a great argument for marriage. Then there's Kai, who still thinks he's gonna find love in a gay bar. Which leads us to Stefan. Why is he so complicated? He refuses to let anyone get in the way of his money. Whether it's a sassy girl or some thuggish boy. Whoever says you don't pick your families is full of shit. I thought I knew what would make me happy. I'm starting to question it. We are all starting to question it.